said by Mahatma Gandhi, who's father of the nation? I am Ashmi Boran. Now I am going to tell you speech on Gandhi. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated every year on 2nd October. All over India, it is celebrated to mark the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. He was born on 2nd October in 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. His full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was also called Bapu. His father was Karamchand Gandhi. He was given a Porbandar. His mother was Pujiba. At the age of 30, Gandhi was married to Kostumba. At the age of 14 years, he studied law in England and became barrister in 1891. After 2 years in 1893, he went to South Africa and worked for the rights of our people. He returned to India and joined the freedom struggle. He always believed in truth. He also believed in Ahimsa, which means non-violence. He was a great follower of peace and non-violence. He started many non-violent movements, such as Swadeshi movement in 95, that terms of Swadeshi refer to use of Indian goods and boycott of foreign goods. Non-cooperation movement in 1992, it is known as Chori Chori Hinsa. Salt Satyagraha in 1930, it is also called Dandi March. Gandhiji organized a salt march from Gandhi Ashram to Dandi and quit in the movement in 1942. He worked for the unity of nation and removed the problem of untouchability. Under his leadership, India began independence on 15 August 1947. In his autobiography, The Story of My Experience with Truth, he has told the entire story of independence. British granted independence by dividing the country into India and Pakistan. Not satisfied his person, Nathuram Godse shoot a 3-bullet to Gandhiji on July 30, 1948. At that moment, Gandhiji fell to the ground and said last word, "Hey Ram." His message will always guide our nation. I salute our great leader. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.